November what?
5th.
November 5th. So we've managed so far to get a play in, a band concert in, now a choir concert, then the jazz concert. And let's hope we can do that all over again one more time before we leave for an early end to this semester. All the people that we say thank you on the program, if you take a look at the back of the program, we thank all those people for helping us be safe, to care about our program. The selection of pieces for this concert, I chose most of them, not all of them, but the majority because of the situation that we're in. We're learning to care for others in a different way. But the very first song, Flight Song, I'm not going to read the whole text to you. I'm sure that you can find the metaphor within all of that text. It's really about the way that we feel and those who love music and live performance, especially in song, that we are so thankful to be back and singing. Quick, we have but a second. The second piece, we started out the semester saying that, you know, this could end tomorrow. It just depends on what happens with the virus. This could be, we could be here for a week. Quick, we have but a second. So it's kind of an homage to the fact that we don't know in the next few days if something really, you know, we don't think that's going to happen, but it could. Take a look at that text. It talks about our lives right now. Quick, let's get this done. Let's have the opportunity because we never know. The two love songs, like I said, we wear this because we love each other and we care that we don't pass something on. The Puisque tu passes faisons la mélodie. Take a look at the English translation. It is also quite metaphoric about our current situation. And then we'll end with a spiritual and a wonderful gospel tune, How I Got Over. The short intermission will be so that we can set up for the vocal jazz groups. And so it'll be as short as we could possibly make it. The one tune that I'd like to talk about there is Route 66. I chose that one because how many of you have wanted to go on a vacation but decided, well, maybe this year we'll stay at home? A lot of people did not get to go on a vacation this year. So I thought, you know, it'd be really cool if a vocal jazz group to sing about Route 66, being on the road, and hopefully it will be soon we can do that. Noticing the moment, sunny side of the street. Sometimes when things get a little gloom and doom, that we realize that maybe we have to realize that we have an awful lot in our life and look at the sunny side of the street. And the last piece for the evening with Badinage is our commission from this year for Badinage from Carrie Marsh called Happy Talk. You probably know that from the piece from South Pacific, the musical. But, you know, you listen to the news and you don't hear a whole lot of happy talk. Yeah, and so I thought, wouldn't it be great to get in a concert with something like Happy Talk? Yeah, we are so thankful you're here. We are, I'm probably going to cry through half of this. It's a good thing you can't see my face. It's wonderful to be back and giving a concert, even though we're separated so far apart. Oh, wow, look at them. Wow. Are we ready? Okay, thanks so much. And I will try not to do any talking in between so that when we leave, I think that they wanted to bring me in to announce that please be careful on your way out to be respectful of others and distancing and that sort of thing. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. And we like to call it Pappy Talk, because this is weird Pappy to us, and so it's called Happy Talk.